Nansi indaba okufanele uyizwe. Ukhamba lwemali kufanele ulithole. Wena othi uyahlupheka, waphendukelwa idlozi, akukho okulungayo kuwe. Impilo yakho imile. Ukhamba lwemali silakhele wena. Lungakwenzela izimanga, kuqashuke amafindo eminyaka. Ukhamba lwemali. Khuluma kulo, ucele konke okufunayo kwenzeke namuhla. Sivakashele namhlanje esigodlweni kobaba udokotela. Sikwazi ukuthi sikusize. Siyatholakala eNedbank House, 30 Albert Street, eThekwini. Noma usishayele ku 0824591816. Phuthuma namhlanje ngoba udokotela usitholele olwakho ukhamba lwemali.
Siyabingelela, ubingelela baba udokotela, baba usizo bawujabulela ufana nomhlanje akhehla umuntu umzulu abancengesi. We are independent. This is baba udokotela speaking. And siyajabula ukuthola ithuba elifana naleli ukuthi nibe nechannel ezonika yonke into eniyidinga. Baba udokotela ume lapho endabuko, ngisebenzele building to Nedbank House building. And then anginike topic namhlanje. A topic ethe namhlanje ithi Archangel Gadiel. Archangel Gadiel. How you baba udokotela spell Gadiel? It's G-A-D-I-A-L. Archangel Gadiel. So that you can Google Archangel Gadiel so that you know how to manifest Archangel Gadiel. Today I've got a topic that I gave it to you. We've got a lady in Ghana. I've got a lady in Ghana. Her name is Nana Hema. Her number to call is +233 537826855. I repeat, it is +233 537826855. This is Baba Udokotela, and I wanted to see whether I can able to call her and see if she can answer the call, because we need to know abantu abafuna ukuya eGhana whether they can come to her or not. Hello. This is Baba Udokotela calling you in South Africa. Yes, we are live on YouTube. We are trying to speak to Nana Hema. Your voice is so soft. Why are you running out of voice or airtime? What?
Yeah, maybe 2 minutes.
No. We are live. You can't wait 2 minutes. This is costing us money calling international. Hi, this is Baba Udokotela calling in South Africa in Durban. I wanted to speak to Nana Hema in Ghana.
Yes, I'm Nana Hema. Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am. Oh, beautiful it is you. Yes, and then we are in South Africa wanting to know, where are you in Ghana?
I'm in Kumasi, Ashanti region.
And then if we are in Accra, if we are landing in Accra, where to find Kumasi? Kumasi, it's near Accra, or how we find Kumasi?
Kumasi is like, if you are coming with bus, it's like 5 hours from Accra, yeah.
Yes.
If you are coming with flight, it's like 45 minutes.
And then if you're coming by bus, because there are buses leaving Kumasi, leaving Accra to Kumasi, Accra to a Volta district, and then a bus is how many hours?
Yeah, 5 hours maximum.
Okay. Now this is our second time now calling you to invite you in our channel for interview. Now we are back to you again, and then we are told that you are very, very, very famous in Kumasi about helping people, about reading their palms, solving their problems. What can you tell us now, as we are speaking now?
All right, thank you. That is very true. I read palm, and also I do herb. I mean herba. Yeah, I use herb to heal people and all that. But what I want to tell you is that God has given me a great gift, which I don't want it to be wasted. That is why I'm reaching out to people, for them to know what God has given me. I look through palm to tell people destiny, what's ahead, what has happened, and what is about to happen, and also what is going on currently. So that's what I do. And after seeing all this, I also give solutions to the problems, and also directions to help the good things and also the destiny to come to pass as it is. You understand? So I heal people through head. That is exactly what I do. I also do spiritual things as well.
Nanahema, and then how do we spell Nanahema in case you go to Facebook, YouTube, or those social media platforms? How do we spell Nanahema?
Okay, so Nanahema is N-A-N-A.
That is Nana. Okay.
Yeah, and Hema is H-E-M-A-A, Hema.
Okay, H-E-W-M-A. Okay, give us your number so that people will be able to call you, people who need your services, while they're in South Africa or in Botswana or anywhere who is watching this video.
Okay, so if you want to reach me, either WhatsApp or direct call, this is my number, 053.
Give us the international number, let's start with plus 233.
Oh, okay, plus 233.
Yes.
53.
Yes.
782.
Yes.
6855.
Or 6855.
Yes.
There are people, there'll be people seeing this video in Florida, Miami, Greenland, Ireland, France, Portuguese, Espanol, as well as UK. And then those people will be interested to come to you. And then what are you telling them? Are you asserting them? Are you inviting them? Are you welcoming them? Talk to those people for the last time.
Okay. What I want to tell them is that I do spiritual things. I read palm and also I do herbal.
Yes.
So if you are very far from me and you can't even come, you can reach me through WhatsApp.
Through WhatsApp.
You can take a picture of your palm and I'll tell you exactly what is going on. And also if you have problem, I can also fix it for you through the power of God.
Nana,
whoever want to reach me, you can reach me. Yeah.
Nana Hema, I have to say thank you very much for speaking with you. It's also it's already 5 minutes costing us a lot of money. Thank you very much and may God bless you.
You're welcome. Thanks. You're
welcome. This is Babu Dokotela, Babu Sizo, Babu Jabulela. We were speaking to this lady in Ghana. Wena othu ufuna ke usizo, ufuna silulisa, lesinga control, silulisa. Asikhulume la, why your wife ekudlisa? Unkosikazi wakho ukudlisa ngubani? Unkosikazi wakho ukudlisa ngoba engakuthandi, unkosikazi wakho ukudlisa ngoba efuna ukufebela, unkosikazi wakho ukudlisa ngoba efuna ukontrola yini. Ake ngiyibuke le nto le ngoba amakhosikazi amaningi they come to us as izinyanga namba afika kumina. I always ask them umdliselani. Why ufuna ukumdlisa? Amakhosikazi ethu adlisa because abona i-exploitation eyenzeka eceleni amantombazane. And then imali espendwa ngaphandle kwasemshadweni iba nkulu umuntu obevese whole 1500 ngesonto. And vese kunele mali esazoyikhiphela intombazane u400 rand, kunele mali azoyikhiphela intombazane futhi partner esonto u150 ogibela. Uyathola ukuthi imali eyalapha intombazaneni it's more than 25% every month. Every month. Umuthi 25% is 100% a month. It is 100% because le mali iphuma every week 25% times 4, that is 100% imali ephuma iya kulantombazana. Ngalondlela ke abantu abaningi besilisa bondliswe ngana bangayizala amantombazana abakublekumela. Ingakho unkosikazi wakhe azakuthathele isinqumo sokudlisa ngoba ngifuna siyivekele yedlisa ukuthi ekudlisa nje ukudlisisa ukuthi uyakuthanda and uvikele iy'ngane zakho ukuthi asingahanjeli ubaba. Siphinde siyibheke le nto uyakudlisa ke. So why ikufebela? Le nto yokufeba komama nento yokuba nobudlelwane eceleni i-personal by far ngendlela esingeke sikwazi. Thina siyibheka la phambi kwethu but singayibheki ngaleni. Ngoba number one, unkosikazi ufika kubekezelele uphume ngo-1 emsebenzini ngolwesihlanu ufike ngo-past 6 umgqibela usebenzi kodwa le ndlini uhamba ngo-11 ubuye ngo-past 5 ntambama. Niyikhulume le nto esotweni vese usotwe umhambe uthatha imoto yombeka endlini uyoze ufike ngo-3 kodwa endlini. Uloko umbeke esontweni ngo-8:30 kodwa endlini uzifeka. Zonke lezi zinto umama azibekezele. Kuyabe kuyasuka usuya kubuya nobuntu bakhe abusasebenzi. Uye ukuthi ubuye ne-HIV ubuye nani kodwa manje induku ayisasebenzi. Uthole isifo esizokuphazamisa. Ngalo ndlela ke abantu besifazane badina ke manje ngoba okusalayo ukuba kuthola kwakho ilumba kusho ukuthi imizwe ifile kumama. angifuni ukuthi ngithi lana abafazi abafebe kodwa ngifuna ukuthi nathi silikhulume iqiniso ukuthi kuyo yonke lento obuyenza igcine isikhubaza awusakwazi ukwenza lento eyenziwa abantu abashadile and abantu mabefika la kuthina bathi disclose i-status quo obonayo ukuthi ezinye izinto onawo ama-answers ayonke into athi babudokotela sesengancama ukulala ekamereni lengane because nginale simo lesi and sina 5 years singathintani 5 years which means lo mama uhleli nendoda yashonayo endlini uhleli nendoda yashonayo endlini ngalondlela kufuna ukuthi sizibheke lezi zinto ukuthi is this possible ukuthi ke uyakufebela unkosikazi wena ke ndoda ke ungenza kanjani mfuna ngakuchithile wenza kanjani ngoba phela usuyayibona nansi inkingi sikhona uyabuza udisclose yebabudokotela kunenkinga lapha ngenza kanje ngathola lesifo yabona amasenda ngakanani manje unkosikazi wenza kanje angisakwazi ukwenza lutho kodwa manje ngiyabona khona intenza ungenza kanjani ke uma usufuna ukuthi angakuchithile uma usufuna angakuchithile number 1 emtshengisa uthando number 2 jengisa ukuyisola ngayo yonke indlela number 3 stop bullying try to be at home most of the time start to do things around the ekhaya shintsha ama globe bend off a shopboard jengisa ukuthi ubaba we are consider ama mistakes owenzile this number 1 umama ubuya kwena ngo 5 to 10% noma esiyayenza kodwa usenayo ukuthi hayi ubaba njobe nje asibambisana before sikunike umuthi singakunika umuthi but stop being arrogant as well kuba sizokunika umuthi uphinde ube rude umuthi mose ulwa ne rudeness yakho or ne bad attitude yakho uphinde futhi ulwe nokuthi unkosikazi akasakuthandisisi kahle because of what we do uyabona nawe ndoda lento ukuthi uvesane uzalise la kamakhelwane 1 2 3 umzwe sithathu nengane khona ivese izombulana unkosikazi lento akafuna ulana nagcine kufebele kalondle nazo zonke lezo zi try to rectify lezo zinto zibhekisise lezo zinto ulala neqashi ilungise leyo nto ilungise leyo thereafter ke uzokwazika ukuthi ke sikunikeke umuthi ukuthi unkosikazi angasakufebeli lento bengithi angeke ngidlule nje kuyona ngifunde ukugxila kakhulu kuyona ngifuna ukuthi sesibuyele kulomsebenzi sithe topic yethu namhlanje ithi Archangel Gabriel kunalengilo osilena ngengakuthinta ama video adlula ngathi there are angels of abundance kunengilo osizomnotho ingenengilo osizempumelelo ingilo osize favor yemali nansi ngilo sofuna ukukhuluma namhlanje Archangel Barakiel and leya ngilo si Archangel Barakiel it is an angel this is an angel of fortress angel of yokukhulisa umsebenzi oso omncane osoqalile not we tavern bakithi ungathandazeli ingilosi ukuthi izokusiza ujoyinda ayokudayisa insango njalo dayisa insango njoba ukweni ministry that is an angel lena kuyiyona ingilosi yama gift njoba uqalile of fame unabameli abangaphansi kwakho that is an angel that we must use Archangel Barakiel there is this angel ebaleka kakhulu ofuza ukuthi siyisebenzise le ngilosi ngizoyichaza yomuntu onto zakhe angiphinde ngisho ziyasebenza but zihamba zivaleke when it comes to money iyeza imali iyeza yonke into kodwa ifike ime kanje ngeke sizuthi ngithini then ngilose sibiza ukuthi Archangel Gabriel Archangel Gabriel is an angel of favor and prosperity but uzokuthi sisebenze kahle siyifaka eoffice ezosebenza khona lo Archangel Raziel why Archangel Raziel yena Archangel Gabriel it's a guardian angel actually but of wealth kuzukuthi asebenza kahle ufuna asebenzisane no Archangel Raziel because Archangel Raziel he sits before the throne of the Lord and he writes down all the names of people who are supposed to be rich on earth there is why we have to acquire that angel to work kanje kanye nani na Archangel Raziel so that anything that you instigate or trying to do it to be highly favored because izobhalwa phansi by Archangel Raziel and thereafter Archangel Gabriel he will open all doors that are closed by the enemy. Angifuni ukuthi ngikutshele into engeyona, ngithi izobe yona. Archangel Gabriel, he works perfectly. If uzo linka no Archangel Raziel. This is the time now. Get the candles, pink, red, blue. Raise these angels. Thola iRome impepho yamaRome, shisa lokho. Archangel Gabriel, Archangel Gabriel, Archangel Gabriel, 5 times, Archangel Raziel, Archangel Raziel, 5 times, and thereafter call upon your name. These angels, when they come, they'll come in one. Kofiko yedwa, ngeke bafike bobili. Nazi izibani zabo zikhona la. Call them now before uthathe izinqumo ez wrong. Before useve ayingile usezalahle emkhathini. Nazi izingiliso zikaNkulunkulu. When you call them, they'll do it because they are subjected to help people on earth. But you must be a person of faith, you must be a person of discipline. Babu Dr. Babu says about Jan Follow Jacket Sebong.
Nansi indaba okufanele uyizwe. Ukhamba lwemali kufanele ulithole. Wena othi uyahlupheka waphendukelwa idlozi. Akukho okulungayo kuwe. Impilo yakho imile. Ukhamba lwemali silakhele wena. Lungakwenzela izimanga. Kuqashuke amafindo eminyaka. Ukhamba lwemali. Khuluma kulo ucele konke okufunayo kwenzeke namuhla. Sivakashele namhlanje esigodlweni kwababa udokotela. Sikwazi ukuthi sikusize. Siyatholakala eNedbank House 30 Albert Street eThekwini. Noma usishayele ku 082 459-1816. Phuthuma namhlanje ngoba udokotela usitholele olwakho ukhamba lwemali.